And it happened. Alexander the Greek took the earth like a captain. Killed the king of Persia, caught him slipping like he napping. The whole earth quiet before this man, he had power. Winning all them wars, lift his heart up like a tower. Then he got sick, called his men, split the kingdom. Crowns upon their head, but they multiplied evil. Wicked Israelites made a covenant with heathens. They doing the same thing right now, I can't believe them. Gentiles had them scared, Antiochus took Egypt. Next stop, Jerusalem, he about to test the people. They took the showbread, golden altar, Ammonia. All of this keep happening, cause we keep breaking Torah. Antiochus went back to his lane with to celebrate. 2 years later, he put fire to them heaven gates. Burned Jerusalem down, took out women, and he made them slaves. Letter from the king, everybody want people. So if you follow laws that ain't the king's, you better leave them. But if we leave our laws, then our God gonna leave us. Many Israelites went to father when they heeded, sacrificing swine on the altar, stopping us from doing the burnt and the drink offering, profaning the Sabbath, knowing that it's gonna cost us. If we don't do these laws, it gonna cost us. But the spirit of Maccabees, if you wanna keep these laws and commandments, follow me. Spirit of Maccabees, if you wanna keep these laws and commandments, follow me. Yeah, hey, ain't no time for compromise. I need to show thyself a man. The heathens doing the same tricks, they bout to do it all again. We going to war on Shabbat, tell the heathens we ain't playing. If you serious about them laws, all together we can stand. Don't be scared of the multitude, he go in vain. It ain't about the numbers, about power from Shemaim. Allah Bahadam, Allah with the Malakim. Power in the blood, power with the mighty king. Back to the story, they won war out the war. Got the land back, but the land was so torn. Ash upon their heads and they even ripped their gum. Got the land back, but the land was so torn. So they dedicated the sanctuary, built new altars. It might not be perfect, but we still keeping our culture. Go get that maneuver, put them lights up in that temple. About to give them praise for everything we done been through. The feast of dedication.